about a hand for Harold Davenport?
Manipulate this a little bit. Is the vocal okay? Coming up. Well, he shows up at the door with a 3-day beard. Sleeps on the couch, makes the place smell weird. He's on something and a darn sure ain't a job. Well, he scares the kids, hangs on the phone. Got a car somewhere for me to co-sign on. He's been disowned and his wife ran off with Rob. She finally told him he wasn't worth a damn. He tries to blame it all on Vietnam. He wasn't there, he was 15 and 74. Now he's got a bad back and a mess of divorce. He's got a workman's comp case tied up in court. He can't work and I can darn sure vouch for that. Cause he's my brother-in-law. He's from Arkansas. Lord, the best man at my wedding and the worst I've ever saw. Get living off of me. He's the baby of the family. My wife won't let me shoot him cause he's my brother-in-law. Now, each day he smokes 4 packs of menthols, makes about 10 more long-distance calls, snorts alcohol, and talks like Dusty Rhodes. My brother-in-law, he's got nothing on the ball. Got a can who to rob from Peter and write a bad check to Paul. He's getting out of hand. He ought to be a congressman. Now he's the kind of fella that I can't stand, and he's my brother-in-law. Oh Lord, he's a generic brand, and he's my brother-in-law. You guys like funny music or you fireside songs or doc kind of stuff or working on one a little bit earlier.
Thank you.
here to this pick. Some things just don't work right with a pick. Polish it off with an old Beatle tune. Thank you. Well, thank you all. I don't want to, you know, it's hard to get me off stage sometimes once I get started, because if I get, especially if I start getting into some of my old stuff. Well, thank you.
A couple more. The girls are going to come up and follow you. Give them at least you want me to play a couple. Whatever you want to do.
Ah, see, how about, can any of them sing harmony? Wake up, little Susie.
I got some guys.
I wake up, little Susie. Wake up. I'd love to do that one, but I need my harmony on that one. It just doesn't work without it. Places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments with lovers and friends I still can recall. I love them all. Still with all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. I love you more. In my life, I loved you more. Oh, I see more guitars coming in. Now people say I'm no good, crazy as a bird, 'cause I get stoned in the morning and get drunk in the afternoon. Kinda like an open point hound dog, I lay around in the shade. I ain't got very much money, but I darn sure got it made. Preacher man might like to do a little walk in too. I ain't asking nobody for nothing, if I can't get it on my own. If you don't like the way I'm living, you better leave this long hair country blue. A poor girl wants to marry and a rich girl wants to flirt. Rich man goes to college and us poor boys go to work. A drunkard wants another drink of wine and a politician wants your vote. I don't want much of nothing at all, but I will take another toke. I ain't asking nobody for nothing, I can't get it on my own. Thank you. I don't make sure. I want to make sure I don't run off too long here. Do one more. Okay. I can twist my arm a little bit. I hate it when it's not true. There it is. Now just because I asked a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I dialed her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. And just because I haunt the same old places where the memory of her lingers everywhere, just because I'm not the happy guy I used to be, she thinks I still care. I just got thinking that I need her, then let that foolish notion bring a tear. But how could she ever be so foolish? Tell me, where could she get such an idea? Now just I still care. Thank you all. That's okay, I got it.
Got it.
Been there before.
There you go. Man, good job.
Well, thank you.
Really enjoy hearing you. Love your style.
I'm a little rusty.
Harold Davenport, everybody. How good was that, huh? Yeah. All right. It's Harold's first time coming in and playing for us, man. I'm stoked. Maybe we can get him back. Yeah.